Hello. We're playing this game. I hope you will join me. Rescue Siroc agents. Three Siroc Security Intelligence Republic of Korea agents with close ties to Strike are being interrogated in separate security buildings. They have vital information. Use non-lethal methods to rescue them, then evacuate them to a safe landing zone. Cosmic Triss, thank you for the 16-month resub, 15 in a row. I appreciate it. Siroc agents located. This helicopter only has the regular gun. Interesting. Stop running, you dummy! Agent 1 has told us that Kim is planning to disrupt the peace talks. Oh gosh, we don't want that. Agent 2 has informed us that Kim is going to send some APCs to kidnap the dignitaries. We'll figure out how to stop them. Hello, Jay Guapo. We think we know how to stop them. We'll upload the data into your computer as soon as we're sure. Power poles. Owned, noob. Here's the location of a junk that may come in handy if you catch my drift. No, I don't catch your drift. Thank you. this thing? I know I got low fuel. Pick these fuel pods up, then drop them on an APC. Kaboom. The gas station. Third APC, we just killed the third APC. Move this barricade to send the APC on a detour. Bugs you. Kim is planning to detonate a nuke inside Pyongyang. It's of the utmost importance that all dignitaries be evacuated from the area as soon as possible. Detonation of the nuclear device is imminent. Kim's security is on full alert. Escort a busload of foreign dignitaries through the streets of Pyongyang. Get them safely to a French military frigate in the southeast quadrant of the city. And look, we all know he's just gonna launch a missile into the ocean. Mission 1. We're loading up a bus with the diplomats. Escort them to safety. We're loading the bus now. Thank you. escort missions, poggers. The OG Game Boy. Go. You played this on PS1? Nice, brother. I guess we're going this way. Better or worse than chopper attack? Pretty similar, I guess. Oh, Jim Bother, thank you for gifting us. Oh, I know what happened. Thank you for gifting a sub to Quiz.
Oh, yeah.
I was watching a clip on Twitter of some guy being a loser. Because he's got a run in GDQ. And people were like, this guy shouldn't be allowed to run at GDQ. I didn't want it to play over the stream. Love this soundtrack. Oh yeah, name every song.
Thank you.
It's a tramp. We made it. Mission 1 complete. Didn't give me a report. Hello, it's Ixendor. What do I do? I gotta guard this? I got low fuel. Dude, the fuel's way over there. What do you want from me? I pressed the wrong button. Pressed the wrong button. that was a mistake. Pretty fun, yeah. I like it. Life-changing, but it's an enjoyable game. That's right, mine, Mark. God, get... What is this? Sorry. It's for democracy.
Hope you're having a fun stream.
Borkop, thank you for the 7-month resub with Prime Gaming. I am having a fun stream. You guys will be fine. Need to get this armor. Because when I got to the second part, I pressed the wrong button and blew up the helicopter I was supposed to transport. Play this all the time. We're sending an airlift to rescue the diplomats,
protect those
dignitaries, and keep it covered.
Hey man, don't make it to these streams as often as I'd like these days, but still happy to support your N64 mission. Did you lose weight?
FD, thank you for 8-month resub. No. Probably gained weight. Haven't been exercising at all. I got a haircut like a month ago or something. I don't know. I don't know, I've completely lost my motivation to work out. Hopefully it returns one day. Mad. Hacks discovered that the nuke timer is already set to go off and there's no turning back. Escort the diplomats to safety and pull out of Pyongyang. All remaining dignitaries need to be escorted from the city. An eastbound train is their only means of escape. Drop Andrea at the train station and protect the train as it leaves the battle zone. Escort mission, poggers. Why can't I just airlift them out? Thank you. this game reminds you of Mario Kart. That's because it is Mario Kart. No way. No. Okay. Get wrecked, Kim, not Jong-un. Yeah, 40 winks is on the list.
Commission, Commander, check your SMFD.
Kim's palace has become vulnerable. Take him out, Commander. This is the plot to the interview. Thank you. Am I James Franco? Yes, I am. Am I shooting defenseless civilians? No, I am shooting willing people in the North Korean military who were not forced into it. Why is there an anti-air gun in the government building? Dr. Pepperer, thank you for the 26 month resub. I appreciate it. That's what North Korea is trying to do. They're trying to nuke Pyongyang right now. Hey, I didn't write the plot. Moa, thank you for the 9 month resub with Prime Gaming. Hello. I'm out of ammo. We killed Kim Jong-un. Busy Pisces. Pisces stocks would like a joke. A bear walks into a restaurant and says, "Yeah, I'd like a grilled cheese." And they're like, "What? What's with the big paws?" He's like, "I mean, well, I'm a bear." All regional strike assets are directed to assist the U.S. and ROK military as needed. You will operate in the key area of the demilitarized zone, home to two brigades of U.S. troops and Camp Kitty Hawk. When the war starts, it'll start here. Andrea waits with the U.S. Camp Kitty Hawk on the DMZ. When you winch her aboard, you will receive further orders. Do not provoke a North Korean response by flying into North Korean airspace. Le Mans tanks are coming. Get us out of here. Well, quit running around and maybe I'll assist you. Jeez, they never let you pick them up. North Korean forces invading from the east. Allied forces need assistance. North Korea and France are teamed up in this game. North Korean forces invading from the north. Tank depot under attack. Like 30 miles away. North Korean forces invading from the south. Units deploying, sir. Stop with the intelligence. It's starting, General. Incoming reports of skirmishes breaking out all over. Commander, you won't be able to cover everything. Exploit the forces under your command. Touch it! Jesus! So sensitive! Oh my god. heck is that? A gazebo? It's a random gazebo. There was a mission where we fought other helicopters. Is this a bad guy? God, armor's like 30 miles away. Sub forces attacking from the west, Commander. Good, I need to go that way. Oh, well, no armor for me, I guess. Out of rockets. What the heck is Snafu? Dude, I'm trying out here, alright? North Korean forces invading from the west. Andrea's boxed in, Commander. Well, tell Andrea to do better. Snafu. KPA is over on the Allied forces and now holds Seoul in force. Mission is a failure. No, the white ones are friendly. I think I need to, like, deploy those tanks to help or something. Did I unlock Nuclear Strike? What do you mean? Is that a nuke? Shoot. Chat, I need to take my first hourly break. I'll be right back. It's gonna play some ads. They help support the stream. Feel free to take a break yourself. Be right back.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
At the buzzer! Oh my god. Yes. Holy crap. Gosh, you guys, you don't want to play a hard level. You want to struggle through the troll level, but you don't want to struggle through the random number generator? Like, come on. Pick your battles here. Hey, we're done. Cool ending. That was a really cool level. A little confusing, but I liked it. Dude, this is intense. What are you gonna do, Mario? I've done Firefly mashing on thousands of levels. You're not even coming close, you're running out of room! Oh my god, what if that crushed me? That would have been funny. Yeah. I can't see those moves. That's not happening. Yes. Let's go! Let's go! You can like jump up and to the left. Oh, this looks like a very good versus level. See ya! See ya! Oh. This level's so hard, like, nothing in it is hard to do, it's just like, I don't know if you guys notice these indicators everywhere, so... Like, there's an arrow, that means let go of jump. There's a rail, that means max jump. Max jump. Max jump. Let go of jump. Max jump. Max jump. Let go of jump. Max jump. And it's just, it's so hard to... You can't mess anything up. When it gets to the boot, it gets real confusing. I like how fast that fireball goes. Hey, I did it. Now what? Hey, I beat it.
Whew. Chat, you ever eat too much fried rice and then be like, ugh, I ate too much fried rice. And then you have more. Nice. You can safely say that's never happened to you, really. You're that confident.
This mission's crazy.
Hasn't talked about a snafu yet, though. Dude, they're attacking from, like, every direction, game. What do you want from me? Said broccoli beef with pork fried rice. How am I at 25%? Dude, there's so many. This isn't ammo. I don't understand. How do I prevent this? What is going wrong? US airstrike arriving. Scenario complete. Heck yeah. Oh, whoops. No, no snafu imminent. No, no snafu. No, what am I? Do not provoke a North Korean response by flying into North Korean airspace.
How do you know when you're in their airspace? Hello, Kratos. Maybe the brown part of the map is the North Korean airspace? Starting, General. Incoming reports of skirmishes breaking out all over. Maybe I just go for the red enemies?
Thab chicken.
Johnny, thank you for 500 bits. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
I don't know, this mission's confusing. Today I ate chicken fried rice. I don't want that. Guy's like out of range. Maybe it's like a tower defense? Don't let the blue ones. I don't know. Gift subs to Electrify 287, Krasa, All the Lulz 6969, Dr. Red Panda 1, and Hick 1313. I appreciate it. Strike has tracked Le Monde to an ex-Soviet ICBM complex in southern Siberia. The long dormant missile silo bristles with automated defense systems and high-tech attack units. This is our worst nightmare. A madman with nuclear weapons determined to use them. Naha and Cash are under attack by Le Monde's mercenary forces. Go to the northeast sector and assist these agents. Destroy all attacking units before Naha and Cash are lost. Le Monde's tanks are coming. Get us out of here.
Thank you.
What? Oh, it's... Okay. I didn't know what the mission was. It's unfair. Snafu. I see. Reminds me of Fubar. About me, mate. Naha is in danger. Desperately need aim. Take out Le Mans radar towers. Paper Mario, yeah, that'll be a blast. What? I thought I just... Oh, that was... Hitting it? Can't tell. Seven times. Thank you.
I got 100%. I'll do all the bosses. I don't know, is 100% very interesting? Hack is under attack at the radar station. Protect him while he attempts to jam Lemon's signal. I don't think there's any armor, yeah. Rip. I've no ammo. There's none on the map. Oh, I'm probably dead. I'm trying. Did I beat Shadow Man? I did. We don't care about Havoc. See ya, dude. The heck was that? Vehicle transfer. Disable Lemon's perimeter defenses. We can now safely enter his fortress stronghold. This is his last stand. We stop him here, or we don't stop him at all. These radars transmit an electromagnetic pulse, which disables all helicopter weapon systems. Use Naha to identify the 6 camouflaged relay radars. Each center also has other vehicles filled with supplies or SAMs. I think I'm permanently in that upgraded helicopter. Drop Naha off at the LZ. She will uncover the EMP radar locations. Watch out for razors. Dude, raisins are gross. Actually, they're kind of decent. I don't mind them.
Follow me, Commander. You love Raisin Bran? A lot of people do. It's got a lot of sugar. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Peanut butter chocolate flavor.
Thank you.
Frosted shredded metal. Drop cash off at the LZ. Cash will C4 the access panels, making the Guardian guns vulnerable. First, I need fuel. Chunks and orange juice? What are y'all talking about? Captain Skippy, thank you for the 6-month sub. I appreciate it. Auxiliary supplies have been dropped. I'm not hurting it. What the heck? Thank you. puts milk in the bowl first. No, they wouldn't do that. Yeah, I'm unloaded. Oh, I am damaging it. It just takes like 37 hours. I don't have enough ammo for that. I don't... in here. Is this my main game? No. You've had 113 messages in here. You're a liar. You were in here in December 2021.
Love the NFL Blitz video today.
Bitflipper, thank you for the 20-month resub at tier 2, 15 in a row. Glad you liked it. Annoying. Did a spider compose this music? No.
But yeah, she flies a helicopter around and stops France from nuking the Earth. Drop cash off at the LZ. Cash will C4 the access panels, making the Guardian guns vulnerable. Okay. I know I got low fuel. Oh, that solves our armor problem. Okay, so he's supposed to be laying C4 on the access points.
do it? Going this way. Maybe he's got to make like a full lap. So am I supposed to be able to hit them now? I don't... It's not dealing damage. Confusing. I don't get it. I should be able to destroy these things now, but it's not letting me. Yeah, I used the, like, superpower weapon there. Didn't do anything. I don't get it. Yeah, they just have an absurd amount of health? Wow, they got an insane amount of health. I don't know if you're supposed to do this a different way. They're not tanks, they're like turrets, I guess. EDQ starts on Sunday. I'll be honest, I probably won't watch any of it.
Oh, whoops. Yeah, I don't really like watching the online GDQ. I wish I did, but I don't know, I just don't. There's no more ammo pickups or anything. Drop off Naha at the LZ by each ICBM. Let Naha do her work and then quickly pick her up. Destroy the ICBMs before they launch. Chad, I need to take my next hourly break. I will be right back. It's gonna play some ads. They help support the stream. Feel free to take a break yourself. Be right back. Does this have two now? Dude, that level was sick. That was so good. Do like sub only levels or something, because it's just gonna be like there's gonna be so many. I don't even know if I'll be able to do viewer levels reliably. Like, there may just be too many people. Thank you.
Yay! I beat it! Finally! No buns in chat! I gotta actually, like... I have zero ammo! I used it all destroying those things! What do they want me to do? There's gotta be a better way to destroy those things, man. It takes all my ammo. There's no diving in this game. You don't manually change your elevation. Auto does it. I'm gonna look in the manual. Yeah, it doesn't mention it in the... It doesn't mention it in the manual or anything. God. Mom's like blasting music, but... It gets hot in here if I shut the door. It's first world of problems. Fired from a lot of angles. I don't know.
die. What the heck? Why is it targeting that building? What is it targeting? God, this is so annoying. I think so. There's like secret power-ups in there. I don't know, maybe I need to uncover all those. Possible too, good call. Like, what is it? It's not targeting this tank. All the secret stuff. Okay, in the bottom left, there's ammo. This is the super strong missiles. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't a real attempt. This is me going at it.
so those things are armor and ammo, and then here and here are the missiles. And that's probably it for secret stuff. Maybe like here? No, this is where they drop. Okay. Instead of letting her down, I just destroy these all myself. Because then I don't need to protect her. Need to be protected from me. Good call. Sparrowhawk 119. Nope. Unlucky. You used to love these games. Why don't you love them anymore? What happened? What changed? Yeah, so you don't have to actually let her down, let her down to destroy these. That's interesting.
Check out SMFD.
Yeah, low fuel. The only car that's wrong to get is a Porsche. I can't target these unless I drop that guy off. Like boxy shapes? It's that one car that, like, back of it is just a square. Yeah, get that thing. I like the game, just this particular mission is annoying. It's not a tank, it's kind of like a turret, I guess. Is the streamer being fabulous today? Thank you. don't get it. This mission's stupid. Dude, screw this. Use the Hey You Pikachu mic. I don't understand. Okay. What do you mean for the same game? If you mean like Legend of Zelda, that's because there's Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask.
because there's two Clay Fighter games. So if Clay Fighter or Clay Fighter Sculptor's Cut get drawn, we will play Clay Fighter. Like, if I didn't do it like that, there's like five Madden games on the list, but there would only be one choice to draw Madden. And what would happen is, Madden would be very unlikely to be drawn till the end of the challenge. Or all the games with multiple entries like that would. And we just have a ton of sports games left at the end. Because I would draw Majora's Mask, and everybody would be like, Majora's Mask! And I'd be like, no guys, it's not, because blah blah, and they'd be like, what? I don't understand. I don't care that you're explaining it, I don't get it. And that makes me angry. People saying, why is Ocarina of Time twice? This is rigged. There's no good way to do it. Every way creates problems. And the best way is the way we've already been doing it, so the people who do understand don't now get confused. Good.
I think we just follow this guy. Yeah, I don't understand. This makes no sense. How tanky! Oh my god! This is so stupid! I hate this.
this. Oh my god, dude. This last mission sucks, man. Chameleon Twist was yesterday and 2 days ago. So like on the game facts page, it says at that one part he's supposed to go inside of the the big turret things on the wall, and that's when I can shoot them. He doesn't go in them. That never happens. Wyke, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub. I don't know, GameFAQs lists it as the N64 version. Maybe the guy who wrote the guide is a liar. Just very salty. Like, another thing it mentions is way over here, you can get a better helicopter, but I don't know how. Did they not code it in? I don't understand.
Yeah, I don't get it. It's like the FAQs for a completely different game than what I'm playing. Where's the other place? I was this last mission, like, I don't know, it doesn't work or something. I can't figure it out. Well, the thing is, I can't destroy these guardian cannons without using the wing missiles. Aren't they supposed to drop? What happens in real life when you run out of fuel? Think about that next time before you drive your car around in low fuel.
So what, how do they destroy these big things? It's not making sense to me. Without using my most powerful stuff, I can't destroy it. Like, I just used all of my missiles there and it's not dead. I'm using everything! Oh, now it's dying, finally, after I used literally everything I had. How do you switch to a tank? The game's never mentioned that you can be in a tank once. Didn't they drop off that? Oh, they did now. Okay. I don't know. Zero idea. This is supposedly the last mission, but how close we are to actually doing it, who knows. Because it's just not working. This last mission sucks. The game was pretty fun, and then just they put this in the game. I don't get it. Tetrasphere's last level wasn't bad, it was just a challenge. This is just bad. I haven't used any of my wing missiles yet, so... hopefully they're strong enough to destroy the nukes. Yeah, I don't know. So on the PS1, when that guy's running around, I guess he goes inside of these things and plants C4, and that's when you can destroy them. It just doesn't do it on here, or if it does, it doesn't show it happening. I don't know. Chat, I need to take another hourly break, so I will be right back. It's gonna play some ads. They help support the stream. Feel free to take a break yourself. Be right back.
Oh yeah.
Basically the flight had just it. The flight had only been going on for 23 minutes, and the roof of the plane literally came off. And, everybody on the plane had their seatbelt on except for a flight attendant who was serving drinks in first class, and well, you can imagine what happened to her, but everybody else was okay.
Have a great holiday, Fab Love. Also.
Nice! That was a really cool level. Very cool. Oh, sorry about that dark side. My bad. let's go dark side. Oh. Maybe it was. Maybe it's not tight. That's a good question. I wonder if that scenario's ever come up. What the heck? Why are there so many of those? God. No, I should have thrown him into the plant. I'm an idiot. That was... I really hope this works. Oh my god! What the heck, man? Dude, I had to use 5 wing ammos and 3 missiles. That's not sustainable. I don't get it. Whole game being janky. Okay, I guess wait till they launch. Seems to be working. Influenza, what the heck?
I destroyed all the ICBMs. I gotta destroy these things too. Oh my god. Dude, I'm not gonna be able to win. I'm gonna lose my mind. I'm gonna run out of ammo, there's none left. And I'm low on fuel. I can't win. Don't use cheats. Yeah, slow fuel. I'm pretty aware, game. Thank you. I lose. I hate this mission.
Thank you.
No, I didn't finish Dark Souls 3. I've only got to kill some targets, but there's this part where this guy's got to run around, and if all these enemies are here, he'll get lit up. Need to make use of every single bullet, I guess. What the shit? That's pretty exciting. Trying to delay the fuel pickups as long as possible, too. Check your SMFD. bio freaks. Let my fuel run out, because I'll respawn with 100 fuel. Kill him. I would have been so mad. What a great mission. I've been to that helicopter. They never taught me how to do that. I don't know.
Like, I know it's there, it just doesn't let me interact with it. Yeah, pretty much, miserably. It was fun until this. This mission is horrible. There's nothing slightly like this until now. I don't get it. I got a fuel pickup nearby. Still got two fuels left on the map, so not too worried. Yeah, I don't get it. Changing vehicles. You can switch vehicles by positioning your primary vehicle's shadow over a landing zone near the secondary vehicle. The computer will take over when you are lined up correctly. If a landing zone is not available, you are not able to change vehicles. Sometimes you need to complete certain objectives before you can switch. There's no landing zone here. I don't know. Whatever.
That was close. Get this ammo, then we'll get fuel, yes, armor. We'll get armor, then fuel. Feel decent about this attempt. Need to get regular ammo too. I think I've got armor and fuel down here as well. Not just armor. Oh no, we do have fuel down here. Good, good. Armor's kind of low. I'm gonna go fill it up. Dude, the issue is ammo, man.
My biggest fan, welcome to the stream. Incredibly casual viewer, well, welcome to the stream. Something, man, like, come on. Another thing after this, I don't want to use my missiles. Like, there was a hidden nuke! Go get it! Go back to base? What do I do? What do I do? Completed my objective. Destroy Shiva's dagger. What is that? It is
is this mission? Dude, this is trash. What? What is going on? Who has that speed run? What are they doing this? This makes no sense. When you get near it, where is it? Dude, the guy in the speedrun, there's a helipad here. I'm so sad. He gets a message that says all the ICBMs have been taken out. Good work. I think I need to kill this T-55, maybe? Is it this? Oh my god. What in the world, dude? Supplies have been dropped. Yes, dude. Oh my god. What in the world? It turned that objective required enemy into just a regular enemy. I don't understand. This is garbage. This has ruined this game. How do I use this? Then destroy. Did we win?
Wow. Awful. Awful. Absolutely awful. This went from like, this is kind of fun game, it's pretty chill, to this is stupid. Like, congratulations, great work, Commander. Shiva's dagger is destroyed and Lemon's been taken out. Strike has once again saved the world from total annihilation. For now. It also, the required tank I had to kill turned into a red dot and it blended in with all the others. How was I supposed to know? And why did I need to kill the tank? I killed the ICBMs. I don't understand. Always have fireworks on standby. Ugh, dude, that... Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Great work, Ace.
Mudbum, thank you for the 6-month resub with Prime Gaming. I don't get it, man. The last mission was bugged. It was... You gotta shoot those things on the wall for like over a minute straight. I don't get it. No, I don't play Minecraft. Yeah, it was a pretty fun game, and then the last mission just didn't work. It was way too hard. Like, apparently the guy is supposed to go in those things on the wall and put C4 in them, and that exposes their weak point. But he just didn't do that. Thankfully they're killable without that. Like, what if you just couldn't kill them? Testers, Thabeast. Easier than Body Harvest? It was easier. Well, apparently there is a secret mission. That might be the worst final level. I don't know. I'm trying to think of a worse one. It's not the hardest, but... Yeah, we'll do a marble race. I think they reset. Alright, real quick.
Go ahead and skip the credits, you liar. It says if you put in commercial, there's a cheat, but you can't put an O or a zero. Oh, you can't. I don't think these codes exist. They're supposed to put in lightning, but you can't enter that. I think this is... I don't know. I think this is the cheat code menu from the PlayStation version. Yeah, it says you. There is no you. Oh. V worked. Okay. How do I get the debug menu? How do I use this debug menu? How do I use it? I don't understand. Oh yeah, that was only on normal, by the way. There's also a hard. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. GG. Nuclear Strike 64 has been beaten. Good riddance. There's so much conflicting info about the cheat codes out there. I don't know. Yeah, I was quite enjoying this game, and it didn't, it's just, it fell apart. It was like, total downfall. Like, it wasn't like, insane game, but it was pretty fun, and then the last mission... They don't explain what you're supposed to do. You don't even have to do some of the things it tells you you do have to do. You kill the ICBMs and it's like, oh, you didn't kill this one tank. That one enemy has 10 trillion HP. It hurts the game. Like, if you're gonna play this and you're like, this isn't like Game of Thrones, like, just pretend the last level doesn't exist and you'll love this. Like, nobody wants that. I was gonna rate it decent, but I'm giving it a 3.5 out of 10. Like, I'm not gonna say don't play the last level. I don't get it. Uh, Difficulty, it wasn't that hard, and then it got really hard. Like a 6, maybe? Like, it wasn't insane. It didn't take that many tries, but it was frustrating. Yeah. What a disappointment. I was probably going to give it a 6.5 or a 7. I was liking it pretty well. But I like the music really well. Alright, so now we just finished that game, and we're beating every N64 game ever made. And whenever we beat one, we're going to choose the game we're playing next. And we're going to do it with a marble race. So let me set that up real quick. Alright. Shogi or banjo? What a juxtaposition. A random track. Multi-lane madness. 200 games left on the list. Dude, Blitz isn't easy. That game's frustrating because of the rubber banding. Alright, here we are. Perfect Dark. Earthworm Jim 3D. NASCAR Glover. Who's it gonna be? 3, 2, 1, go. And we are off here at the next game selection, Marble Race. And it is quite a few games. 64, Osmo, Nagano, Winter Olympics, Miss Pac-Man, Maze Madness. And oh my god, Cruisin' USA absolutely launched, but it was for nothing. And so many games. Will anybody land this big play? Space Invaders? No, out of control, off the track. I don't know who's in the lead. That was insane. It appears the next Top Gear game is currently in the lead. That was nuts. I thought some game. Oh, Mortal Kombat. No, so many games. V-Rally Edition out of nowhere is in the lead. And Jet Force Gemini coming through does not stick the landing. V-Rally Edition is in the lead, but getting stuck here on the comb, this allows Vigilante 8 second offense and the next Top Gear game. It is neck and neck. I think it's going to come down to V-Rally and Vigilante 8 second offense unless something can get launched directly into the goal. And there goes some Japanese game, NHL 99. Can anything steal the show? It's not looking like it, but it's V-Rally Edition. Vigilante 8 second offense. Vigilante 8 slight advantage and takes the lead. V-Rally, Vigilante 8 second offense. And it is Vigilante 8 second offense. We played the first one so long ago, and finally the sequel is here. That was a crazy track. The second one's better. We shall see. Yeah, I don't even know what caused that. They got absolutely launched. Animal Crossing. Top 10 all trash. People like Vigilante 8. Some amount of people like Glover. Vigilante 8 second offense. It has been decided.